For the given problem, we have been given the value of n1 is equals to 4 and the value of n2 is equals to 2. So we can say that the energy emitted in transition